Breaking overnight, firefighters in Brevard County are trying to figure out what caused an RV to go up in flames right in the driveway of one home. Firefighters tweeted out this picture from the scene early this morning on Ohio Street in West Melbourne. There were worries that the fire would spread to the house, but we're told crews were able to contain it and that no one was hurt.